Hello students, in our last video we have seen what are factors and multiples. Let us now see some of the facts about factors and multiples, or what we can conclude about factors and multiples. So let us see what is the first point. First point is, what is a factor of every number? We have already seen some of the examples, and in that example what we have seen, that 1 is the factor of every number, means in every number the divisor is 1 is the divisor of every number. Every number, suppose 12 is the number, then 1 will be the divisor of 12. Suppose 13 is the number, then 1 will be the divisor of 13. So 1 is the divisor of every number, or 1 is the factor of every number. Second point, every number is a factor of itself. Every number is a factor of itself, means if 6 is the number, then 6 is the factor of itself. 6 is the last divisor or last factor of itself, means after 6 there is no other number which will divide 6, whereas it is same for multiples as well. Every number is a multiple of itself. Every number is a multiple of itself. The difference here between factors and multiples is that in factors the last number is the multiple, the last number is the factor or the divisor of itself. Suppose, let us see this with example. Suppose number is 6. So what are the factors of 6? 1 2 3 and 6. 1 2 3 and 6. 6 comes in the table of 1, 6 comes in the table of 2, 6 comes in the table of 3, and 6 comes in the table of 6. But what are the multiples of 6? For the multiples of 6, what we have to do? For the multiples of 6, we have to calculate the, we have to see the table of 6. So in the table of 6, 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 12, 6 3 is 18, 6 4 is 24, and so on. And so on. So what we can see here, that 6, the factor of 6 is 6 itself. The factor of the 6 is 6 itself. And the multiple of, and in the multiples of 6, 6 is also there. 6 is also there. But here what we can see, here it is the last number and here it is the first number. Here 6 itself is the last number. In factors, after 6 there is no other factors of 6. Whereas in multiples, 6 is the first number. Means the factors will start, sorry, the multiples will start from 6 onwards. So this point is clear to everyone. Now, third, every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. This we have seen, means the factor of 6 is the exact divisor of 6. Factor of 6 is the exact divisor of 6. And every factor is less than or equal to the given number. Means every factors. What are the factors of 6? 1, 2, 3 and 6. So every factor is less than or equal to the given number. Given number is what? 6. So all the factors will be less than. This is 1, 2, 3. These are less than 6 or equal to 6. 6. So 6 is equal to 6. So every factor is less than or equal to 6. Every factor. Now fifth point, we have discussed first point, 1 is a factor of every number. Second point, every number is a factor of itself. Second is, every number is a factor of itself. Every number is a factor of itself. The factor of 6 is 6 itself. Third point, every factor of a number is an exact divisor of that number. Every factor of the number is an exact divisor of the number, that we have also seen. Every factor is less than or equal to that given number. Given number is 6, so all the other factors are less than or equal to 6. 1, 2, 3 are less than 6, and 6 is equal to 6. Now fifth point is, number of factors of a given number are finite. Number of factors of a given number, suppose the example is 6, so how many factors are there? Only 4 factors are there. Whereas for multiples it is not like that. Means for factors it is finite, means some some of the number will be there. We suppose for 6, 4 is the four factors are there, 1, 2, 3 and 6. But it is not so for the multiples. In multiples, there are infinite number of multiples for any given number. Suppose the number is 6. For 6, multiples are 6, 12, 18, 24 and so on. It will go on. Until we want to stop somewhere, it will continue. And now sixth point is every multiple of a number is greater than or equal to that number. Now what we have seen in factors that every number is less than or equal to the given number. Every factor is less than or equal to the given number. So 1, 2, 3 is less than the given number is 6, or equal to given number is 6. So equal to given number. But what we can see in multiples? In multiples we will see that every number is greater than. Suppose this 12 is greater than 6, 18 is greater than 6, 24 is greater than 6, or equal to the given number. And 6 is equal to 6. So it is opposite to factors here. In factors the numbers are less or equal. In multiples the numbers are more or equal, greater or equal. And the number of multiples of a given number is infinite. We have seen this. The number of multiples of a given number are infinite. Infinite number of multiples are there. Last point, every number is a multiple of itself. Every number is a multiple of itself. We have seen it in starting only that the multiple of 6 is 6 itself. But here 6 is the first multiple. Whereas in factors, 6 is the last factor. So, I hope you understood the difference between factors and multiples. Let us try to solve some of the questions. So, the question is find the 5 multiples of 6. We have to find the first 5 multiples of 6.
We have to find out. So, 6 into 1 is 6. 6 into 2 is 12. 6 into 3 is 18. 6 into 4 is 24. And 6 into 5 is 30.
So what are the first 5 multiples of 6?
The first 5 multiples of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24 and 30.
Clear to everyone? Now let us see another question, next question. Now the next question is find the factors of 36. What we have to do? We have to find the factors of 36. Now let us see 36. 1 into 36 is 36. 1 into 36 is 36. Now for 36, 2 into 18. 2 into 18 is 36.
We have to divide here 36 by 2, then we will get the answer. 2 ones are 2 and we will minus it. It will come 16. 16 comes how many times? 18 times. So 2 into 18 is 36. Now again for 36, 3 into 12. Here for 36, divide 36 by 3.
Divide 36 by 3 is table.
So 3 ones are 3, 6 comes, 6 comes 2 times, so 6 comes 2 times, so 3 into 12 is 36. Now 36, let us try
36 with the table,
4 in the table, in 4's table. So in 4's table, 36 comes how many times? 9 times. 36 comes 9 times, so 4 into 9 is 36. 4 into 9 is 36. Now 36 does not come in 5's table. Let us do for 6 table. 6 into 6 is 36. 6 into 6 is 36. Now if we will move further, 36 is equal to, in 6 table we have done, in 7's table 36 does not come, in 8 table 36 does not come. Now in 9's table, 9 into 4 is 36. But what we can see here, we have already seen that 4 into 9 we have already taken, and here also 9 into 4, both the numbers are same. So we have to not do this step. Means we have to stop on the step in which two of the multiples, two of the number factors are same. Here six, here two six are coming. Means we have to stop doing the calculation further. So now we can we got the factors of 36. What are the factors of 36? One, these are the factors of 36. And these also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. This will, we will not write again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 9, 12, 18. 9, 12, 18, and 36. We have already seen 1 will be the factor of every number, and the number itself, the given number itself, is also the factor of the given number, but it will be the last factor. So now let us see one more question. We have to find the factor of 68. Find the factors of 68. So let us see what 68. 1 into 68 is 68. 1 will be the factor of every number. Now 2 into 34. 2 into 34 is 68. Let us try to do this. 38 by 2. 6 comes how many times? Sorry, 68 by 2. 6 comes how many times? 2 times. Sorry, 3 times. So 2, 3 is 6. Now 8 comes how many times in 2's table? 4 times. So we have written 34 here. Now in 3's table 68 does not come. In 4's table 68 comes. Let us see how many times does 68 come in 4's table. Let us try to solve. 4, 68. 4 comes one time in 4's table. Now we will minus it. 6 minus 4 is 2 and 8. 28 comes how many times? 17 times. 17 times 28 come in 4's table. So 68 is divided by 4 in how many times? 17 times. Now it does not, 68 does not come in any other table. Not in table 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, etc. So 68 now comes directly in the table of 17. 17 into 4. 17 into 4 is 68, which we have already seen that this number is already coming here. So we will stop doing the further steps and we will get the idea, but we will get the answer that what are the factors of 68? 1, 2, 4, 17, 34 and 68 itself. 68 itself is the factor. 1 and 68 we already know that 1 and 68 will be the factors of 68, and other numbers are these.